The use of the expression "Goodie Gum Drops" is an alliterative exclamation of joy that was first recorded in the 1955 novel Strikeout Where Not Applicable by British crime author Nicholas Freeling. Buttered toast and cherry cake as well as Marmite. Goodie Goodie Gum Drops is the full quote, which I feel like we should all say now. Buttered toast and cherry cake as well as Marmite. Goodie Goodie Gum Drops.